This is Metasurgeon Agrippa 723 Theta speaking. How can I assist you, Inquisitor? Your request cannot be granted. I suggest that you seek medical assistance elsewhere. Allow me to clarify. The Magos Biologus with the required skill set is unavailable. Current status. Assigned to priority level research for atonement and gathering of sacred data. Our brethren have been studying an epidemic on the St. Abelard relay station. We lost contact with the station recently.
Inquisitor, the epidemic that spread through the relay station was just the prelude to a full-scale chaos infestation. The void station is in total lockdown until the decontamination teams and the Imperial Guard troops arrive, and that could take time.
Quarantine doesn't concern me, Captain. Think of me as decontamination crew and support team in one.
Do you really believe that the Magos Biologus you seek is there, alive?
There are still people on the station. Metrodora Thalema is a sacred priest of the Omnissiah. I believe she can take care of herself.
Inquisitor, if you don't mind me asking, why are you so sure this Caius Thorn could help your investigation?
Thank you.
I have completed the task you gave me. There is no trace of the Martyr anywhere in the logbooks of my ship. This ship is ancient and has traveled everywhere in the sector. And still, nothing.
I suspect the better.
I wish I had the treasured logbook of my rogue trader clan. It has been in the possession of my family since my ancestor received the warrant of trade.
What happened to that logbook?
It has disappeared when the Inquisitorial Purge destroyed the clan headquarters. Inquisitor, our Augur readings have suddenly spiked to alarming levels. You've reached the center of the chaos infestation. Stay alert. Inquisitor, try to find a cogitator that can grant you access to the data vaults.
This is the central cogitator of the station. If this Magos Biologus tried to send a report to her superiors, it must be logged here. I missed the Magos Biologus on the station. I logged the three potential destinations where I could find her. I hope she's worth all this trouble.
enemy has dug in at multiple strong points over the battlefield. Mount an assault and take them one by one. When the Imperial banner flies high, you will get reinforcements at your current position. Revel in carnage, Inquisitor.
For the Emperor! Ready to fight!
Your salvation, Inquisitor. You gave them death generously. My compliments.
are complete. Teleportarium locked down. As far as I know, all the Imperials who asked for immediate help have been found. I fed the coordinates to your tactical sensorium. Save as many of these unfortunate devils as you can. But for what greater or darker purpose, I wonder. Relieved. Find the rest of the survivors.
At your command.
Imperial meat from the grinder. Get to the next group.
Yeah.
trap against an Inquisitor? A few turrets will stop me.
Take it like a man, guardsman!
Units to save. Go to the extraction zone. Well done. Stand by for retrieval. According to the coordinates you found, this area is one of the potential locations where your Magos Biologus could be. And it seems you've also got company.
bleeding. I must stop this emperor forsaken noise. Couldn't disable the alarm in time. Right side. Finally silence.
Inquisitor, we have noticed some strange organic outgrowths that generated this warp activity.
The creation of nerves. Some of his demons are able to access the real state through his eyes. I shall destroy all of them. Die, heretic!
Almost there, Inquisitor. There is one ugly boil left in the area.
Captain, Metrodor the Lamer is definitely not here.
That's quite unfortunate, Inquisitor.
At least I've eliminated the local threat. So this whole journey hasn't been a complete waste of my time.
We have two other sets of coordinates. Maybe you'll find her on the next world.
Into our world in this area.